There are no bad audiences, only bad speakers.
Woo!
Shame. So if I go before an audience and they don't move, whose fault is it? Okay, the fault of the boring speaker. It's not going to happen under my watch. And that is the level of commitment that I want you guys to have. Guys, before you seek to guide the guider, seek to guide yourself. Get up, get going, and get to the finish line. Alright? So there ain't no stopping us now.
There's been so many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around.